بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وأصحابه ومن والاه أما بعد. This is our 22nd lesson going through the text الأربعون النووية authored by الإمام النووي رحمه الله تعالى. We've come to the 21st hadith. وعن أبي عمرو وقيل أبي عمرة سفيان بن عبد الله رضي الله عنه قال قلت يا رسول الله قل لي في الإسلام قولا لا أسأل عنه أحدا غيرك قال قل آمنت بالله ثم استقم رواه مسلم. This hadith is another form of a question and answer type, and that is that the companion Sufyan ibn Abdullah radiallahu anhu, he asked the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, قل لي في الإسلام قولا لا أسأل عنه أحدا غيرك. Tell me about this religion a statement that I will not be able to ask anybody else other than you for it. And the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said, again, هذا من جوامع الكريم, from the comprehensive speech of the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam, آمنت بالله ثم استقم. قل آمنت بالله ثم استقم. And so this hadith is clarifying to us the obligation of not just believing in this religion, not just accepting this religion, but أن تستقيم عليه, الاستقامة على هذا الدين, that you remain firm and upright about this religion and upon this religion. And as we know, this is a foundational principle of our religion, and we say it 17 times a day, and we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for this 17 times a day. إهدنا الصراط المستقيم, guide us to the straight path. And the صراط has been explained as al-Islam. It has been explained to be al-Islam. And then al-Mustaqim, that is straight, that is upright. So it's not just enough to believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but also to remain upright upon this. آمنتُ بالله, I believe in Allah, ثُمَّ استقيم. So آمنتُ بالله means enter into al-Islam, ثُمَّ استقيم. That means تمسك به, hold firm onto this religion. تمسك بحبل الله واتبع الهدى ولا تكو بدعيا لعلك تفلح. To remain firm upon this religion, to hold on to the rope of this religion, the rope of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Al-Quran was Sunnah, the Kitab and the Sunnah, and the legislations that have been put down for this religion. And so Sufyan ibn Abdullah radiallahu anhu has been given a statement that is enough for him. He doesn't need to go to anyone else after this, because it is simple. Say آمنت بالله, أي أدخل أو أدخل في الإسلام, enter into the religion of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and then استقم عليه, remain firm upon it, remain upright, stand firm on it, remain on it. And of course Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said to us, اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. You do not die except as Muslims. فيجب على الإنسان, it's upon the believer, أن يستقيم على أمر الله, that he remains firm and upright upon the religion of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And this is why we always say, اهدنا الصراط المستقيم, guide us to the straight path of Allah. صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم, the path of those whom you have shown favor to. And of course, they are who? النبيين والصديقين والشهداء والصالحين, أولئك الذين أنعم الله عليهم من النبيين والصديقين والشهداء والصالحين وحسن أولئك رفيقا. غير المغموض عليهم, not the path of those whom you have or whom you are angry with, and they are of course the Jews and those who are like them, i.e. that they knew the knowledge but they never acted upon it. They knew to believe in Allah but they did not act upon it. ولا الضالين, those who have been and those who have been misguided, and they are the Christians and those who are like them, and they are the Christians and those who are like them. So upon the slave of Allah Azza wa Jal upon the slave of Allah is that day, first amantu billah, first believe in Allah, and tu'mina billah, accept Islam, thumma tastaqimu ala dhalik, then you remain firm and you remain upright and you remain straight upon that path. So you find a path and then you traverse that path. You don't go left, you don't go right. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he said in the Quran, wa anna hadha sirati mustaqiman, this is my path and it is straight. What's upon us now? فَاتَّبِعُوهُ, So follow it and traverse it. وَأَلَا تَتَّبِعُوا السُّبُلِ And do not follow other paths. Paths other than this path. فَتَفَرَّقَ بِكُمْ عَنْ سَبِيلِهِ And so it will remove you from that path. ذَلِكُمْ وَصَّاكُمْ بِهِ This is the advice that has been given to you. لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ Al-Ibn Mas'ud, رَضِيَ اللَّهُ تَعَالَى And what did he say? Whoever wants to look at the advice of the Messenger صلى الله عليه وسلم, his parting advice, فَلَقْرَ هَذِهِ الْآيَاتِ قُلْ تَعَالَوْا أَتْلُوا until وَأَنَّ هَذَا صِرَاطِي مُسْتَقِيمًا فَاتَّبِعُوهُ وَلَا تَتَّبِعُوا السُّبُلَ فَتَفَرَّقَ بِكُمْ عَنْ سَبِيلِهِ ذَلِكُمْ وَصَّاكُمْ بِهِ لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ And so this wasiyya is الإيمان بالله believing in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala وما يقتضيه that which necessitates from that belief and then الاستقامة عليه and then to remain firm upon that belief and to not die except being upon that path هذا والله أعلم سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته